Living in LA, I see a lot of celebrities. I have a lot of celebrity friends and a lot of people who don't want anybody to know who I operated on. And actually, some of the earliest cases I did in fat grafting were on celebrities because they didn't want anybody to know they had surgery done.